Hello everybody, it's me, TechnoPlace, back here. Today, we are going cycling, but this time around, it's not with my friends. Actually, it is with my friends, but it's not just a group of a small group of us. We are going cycling with my tuition teacher. No, just kidding. We are actually going cycling with my classmates, not with my tuition teacher. Just kidding. I don't know why I just said that, but it came to my mind, so that's it. My tuition teacher... Okay, I'm just gonna cycle with my classmate. There's a school event actually, so we are going there. Then one of my classmates said they wanted me to vlog, so I'll be like, okay, sure, let's vlog this. Sure, it'll be good for memories when we look back on our time we spent together. So, yes, hopefully, see that the vlog will go well and hopefully, no rain comes. So, should be good. But I'm gonna bring this smaller camera. I've done to bring this big one, then get people eating up my mic. So yeah, see you when we are on this head on the school after breakfast. So yeah.
Well, I just missed my class.
Like chapter 2. Hi. Hi. Chillin', right? Take a break. My friend over here is making some food.
Oh shit, he's gonna overflow.
Ah, you stupid shit. Why you wanna drink raw? Hey, one more.
It's nice.
Oh my god. Hey, if something happens, you got it on film.
Nothing happened.
They're making a drink that's absolute shit and making it healthy. What the hell? Wow. So guys, you made it.
Thanks.
Sa 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 s
check bite. Second checkpoint. We'll be right back.
Well guys, the cycling trip today was really amazing with my classmates. It was a 3-day cycling trip. Really nice. Sad thing is that my friends actually had to fall. One of them actually did. Sad thing, we had one casualty. Bit sad that that happened, but nothing can be perfect. And like what people say, not everything is perfect, so it's bound to happen. Then there's a, but yeah, it was really nice, got a bit tan. Had no before picture, but got definitely a bit tan. Quite nice cycling a bit with my classmates. It's my first time I've ever done this, but rented bikes really, really suck. I really found out. Out of the 3 days, only one day I had a good bike where it was really well balanced. The only way I tested that is by doing the no hands, then it actually would stay there. But today's bike was unbalanced, so it kept on drifting to one side. Not like drift, like drifting, no, it would just keep on going to one side. Bit sad about that. There's my classmates. Then today we had no time to actually complete the whole journey, so we just played some games. So bit sad, but whereas I have one classmate that thought that he was, because of his fall, we got delayed or held back, but nah, it's okay, man. We as a class, you guys should like ignore all the small little things. Just have fun. As long as you're together, have a bit of fun, it's fine. It makes it for a better trip. So, well, I guess hope you guys enjoy this vlog. I'll see if I can post any more class activities if it comes out, such as outings or something. Let me know in the comment section down below. My voice is sounding weird, and bye.